Happy 4th of July. We're just sitting here with a little bonfire in the background. Got the kids who are waiting to roast some marshmallows. Maybe a little overkill, Grandpa. I don't know.